think when you go to bat? I've seen you go bat and you start hitting from the first ball.
To be honest, I try to hit straight because, you know, that's the boundary.
Yeah.
But if it's not in the zone, then I try to go for like a two,
yeah,
hit the wall and run. The best thing that I focus on is to connect. Because if you're not connecting, then you're wasting balls.
Right? Yeah.
And that's not good for me. That's not good for the team. So for me, I just keep my eye on the ball. It is slow here, as you know.
Yeah.
Like as soon as it bounces,
yeah,
it like stops on you. So you have to wait. And you have to wait for the ball. And you just got to keep eyeing and just hit the ball.
Perfect. I think, you know, it's a very high chance that, you know, he's going to be one of the top contenders in the man of the series or the higher runs. I wish you all the best for the upcoming season.
That's good, yeah. That's not my aim, but if it happens, then that's great. I just want my team to win the championship.
So. All right, perfect. Congratulations once again, Akhil. Take care.